working very hard, et cetera, et cetera. Jill's working very hard, et cetera. You're toddlers. I'm, you know, running out after my kid trying to get some pool time with him so his dad doesn't just disappear. Jill, in her current situation, is alone. You know, she says her VQS, her virtual quarantine suitor. So we're hit with a few more commitments than, per se, Jill has to worry about right
now. Yeah, I know, but I still control them. I need to get them done. I like talking to the people as well. I'm just late.
Oh, I do too. Yeah, I do too. I'm just, I've also been donating my time to local charities.
Oh, okay. Well, that makes sense then.
Just to let you guys know, they usually last about 10 minutes, these calls.
No, they don't. No, they don't. I've never had anybody get off the phone with me in 10 minutes. Man, they go long for me.
I did have one go about 45 minutes.
Yes.
But it was great. She and I, her name was Mary, and oh my gosh, we had a ton to talk about. She was alone as well, quarantining alone, and so it was great. Great conversation.
Oh, that's awesome. Okay. All right, folks. Good morning. Reach out. Say hello. We're all here. Brian's here. Kim's here. Jill's here. All at our houses. We'd love to chat with you. Feel free. You can always drop us a text at 31043. Tony Jordan's Good Morning Traffic.
Well, there's a signal right in Valencia this morning, southbound side of the 5 freeway right at Valencia Boulevard. They've got two right lanes shut down for a couple of hours to retrieve a rig that flipped over and went over the side of the roadway. So you are going to see pretty heavy delays as you're coming up on Magic Mountain Parkway. Once you get past that, it's a good drive. Please hand to Carita and head over towards the 14 there into the Newhall Pass. Southbound side of the 14 is just slowing down right at the 5 units to pass. Northbound side of the 101, heavy delays out of downtown right now, coming off the 5 over towards the 110 freeway, and then it's better into the Hollywood stretch. And if you're southbound on the 57, just before you get to York Belinda Boulevard, it looks like it's a car that broke down that's blocking the left lane. Freeway service control is headed over to get it out of the way, but do watch for delays as you're coming away from Lambert as you come up on that south car. This traffic report is sponsored by Allstate. With an Allstate agent, you get a local expert and help finding the best coverage for you. And because they live in your community, you can always count on them to be there when you need them most. Plus, when you bundle home and auto, you can save. So call your local Allstate agent today. Are you in good hands? I'm Tony Jordan. Talk to traffic 104.3 My FM.
From the Southern California Toyota Dealers Traffic Center, we make it easy.
We're staying home and can't go out to see our live music right now. So iHeartRadio is bringing your favorite artists to you in your living room. Tomorrow night at 7, our iHeartRadio Living Room Concert Series, presented by State Farm, featuring Sam Smith. Exclusive half-hour performance from his home to yours. Plus, he'll share stories about life in quarantine and honor the heroes working on the front lines of the COVID-19 pandemic. Watch at youtube.com/iHeartRadio tomorrow night at 7.
Good things happen when good neighbors work together. It's why State Farm has teamed up with the iHeartRadio Living Room Concert Series in support of COVID-19 relief. Because now, more than ever, being a good neighbor means everything.
Hope Urgent Care wants to make sure you're getting the health care you need during this unusual time, even if it is a non-COVID issue.
The number one priority is the health and safety of their patients and staff, so Hope Urgent Care is now offering video visits to help you get the medical care you need without leaving your home.
That's so cool. As always, they are there to treat your illnesses and injuries with 13 locations throughout Orange County. You can make an online reservation. You can check wait times. You can even get the most current information about COVID-19 all on their website, hogeurgentcare.com.
We've never faced a crisis like this before, but here in California, we're stepping up to meet this moment. Together, we've slowed the spread of COVID-19, and by staying home, we've saved lives, especially those at higher risk, including our parents and grandparents. And now California is getting ready for what's next. But we have to all do our part together. To every Californian, thank you for your patience, your perseverance, trust, and sacrifice. Stay informed on the progress we're making each day by visiting covid19.ca.gov. Brought to you by iHeartMedia.
We've been by your side for 40 years in your everyday stories, as well as all the special occasions. And during these difficult times, it will not be any different. That's why Northgate Gonzalez Market, a family-owned business, is working like always so your family has everything they need without worrying. We'll keep opening our doors every day from 8 a.m. to 9 p.m. to make sure your family can still enjoy breakfast, lunch, and dinner. We're delivering fresh produce and meat to our stores 7 days a week. We've also taken precautions to care for the most sensitive people in our community. That's why we have set special hours from 7 a.m. to 8 a.m. for seniors, customers with disabilities, and pregnant women. And remember to visit us at northgatemarket.com to order your groceries online for home delivery. Northgate Gonzales Market, serving the community for 40 years. We're in this together.
Kicking in with the Barnes Firm Weather Center.
This report is sponsored by Albertsons and Vaughn's.
It's going to be partly sunny and cool today with temperatures mostly in the 70s. You're looking at 71 for a high today in Pomona.
Head on over to your neighborhood Albertsons and Vaughn's for nature's perfect anytime snack. Sweet, juicy strawberries. And enjoy great savings right now on 1 pound packages, just 99 cents each. Limit 4 packages. Price valid through May 19th with club card where applicable.
It's Jill from Valentine the Morning. On May 21st, Unilever will have their first National Day of Service and donate products they make, like Dove and Hellman, to Feeding America and Direct Relief to help millions of Americans get the essentials they so desperately need. Get involved, too, at UnitedForAmerica.com.
Feel better, faster. HealthUrgentCare.com. Three things you need to know right now.
Around 4,300 healthcare workers and first responders in LA County have tested positive for coronavirus. Nearly half of those workers are nurses. When the virus began spreading throughout California, hospitals and government were scrambling to bring in personal protective equipment, and many healthcare workers did not have access to the N95 masks. Machines that can decontaminate tens of thousands of N95 masks each day started arriving in late April, providing some relief. Major changes are coming to airports around the country. Experts say you should expect a scenario where you arrive at least 4 hours before your departure. That will give you enough time for all the additional screening and sanitization that will need to take place. For example, you may be asked to walk through a disinfecting tunnel. How about that, a disinfecting tunnel? Major airlines are also considering on-the-spot blood tests, mandatory self-check-in, and the end of lounges. Some major beverage makers are getting behind plans to shift away from plastic bottles to new, degradable material. The all-plant bottles are created from plant sugars rather than fossil fuels and can degrade within a year of being discarded. The microplastics used in our current bottles can take hundreds of years to decompose completely. The project has the backing of Coca-Cola and several beer makers. That's good news.
That's awesome.
There you go. Those are three things you need to know. Coming up next, the top ways that people are reducing stress. How are you doing that? If you don't have a plan to reduce stress, we might have the answer for you.
See you.